Magnus, you end up with a win today. How important is that for the confidence in this tournament?
I'm not sure about the confidence. Like, the game that I won was pretty poor, but I mean, at least getting to attack him was fun.
You're saying it's hard to assess your real chances. There was quite a bit of a tipsy-turvy Armageddon game there. We went up and down. How would you summarize it?
Well, it mostly went down, and then it went up.
Good luck tomorrow, Magnus. Thank you.
Thank you.